This is a shelter. And what you're looking at specifically is the feline aisle of this shelter. There are 70 shelters throughout the United States. And it's impossible to determine exactly how many stray dogs and cats there are, but for cats alone, it's estimated there are approximately 70 million. Oh, look how precious this baby is. Oh, she just needs a good home. This one's a little hypnotist. Look into my eyes, you will adopt me. Oh my word, precious. Oh, these cats are just so adorable. Did you know that only 10% of the animals received by shelters have been spayed or neutered? Get a load of Ebony and Ivory over here. Adopting a shelter cat will make you feel better. It's true, stupid. Like, all the scientists and doctors have been talking about how owning a cat will greatly reduce your stress levels and make you feel better. Let me tell you now about a couple of success stories. Yay! Hammy strikes again. Get it? Strikes because he's... Ugh. This is Hammy. He was brought to the ASPCA in March of last year with 5 other kittens as a transfer, and he was diagnosed with chronic rhinitis, which means he sneezes a lot. Nonetheless, this playful baby found a good loving home in Brooklyn. Oh my goodness. Oh look, it's going cray cray for those little bowling pins. This is Dorian, formerly known as Oscar. A 2-year-old when adopted last year by Stephanie of Manhattan, Dorian is a playful and loving cat. Oh my goodness, look how precious! Look at those eyes! According to his loving mama, Stephanie says that he loves ping pong balls. He can entertain himself with the ball for hours, she says. And he's the sweetest and most loving cat. Oh, he looks it, I tell you! The shelter cat. Make pet adoption your first option.